Hi friends, this is At The Rate iOSmon. Today I am with the Lumia 532. So this is Microsoft's latest smartphone. This is nearly an entry kind of smartphone. It comes with a 4-inch display with 480x800 resolution. It has 1.2 GHz processor with a quad-core having running on a Snapdragon 200 chipset. It has 1 GB of RAM internal and 8 GB of internal storage memory, which is expandable up to 128 GB. And Microsoft is offering 30 GB of cloud storage, and in that it is running with Windows 8.1 Lumia Denim. So it comes with this. It has the 5 MP at the rear end, and in the front it has a VGA camera. It comes with a 1560 mAh battery. So let me go and open and show you what is. Inside the device, so let me just zap it out the back panel. Okay, so back panel is out. This is the battery. These are the dual SIM ports. This is the micro SD card slot. This is the speaker, as you can see, and this is the 5 MP rear camera. And let me show you the body design. It is a polycarbonate material. And the speaker is at the rear end. In the right side, you will get the volume rocker keys. This is the power key, and in the top you will get 3.5 mm jack for the audio. It will come in the green, white, orange and black colors. The price range of the smartphone is 6499. Airtel is offering 500 MB data with 2 months for 3G. And it is also getting some Paytm, Redbus cashback offers you can get. So the phone is for 6499 available in the market. So if you are a Microsoft fan and looking for an entry device smartphone, please look the device. So this is At The Rate iOSmon signing off. Please like the video, share the video and subscribe to our channel.